When she has the accent, mm-hmm. Yeah?
Thank you. does it mean? Does it mean that everything has to be faster, or does it mean we go forward? That's the question.
Go forward. Yeah.
Because somehow, that's what the tempo probably, yeah?
Yeah, it was faster last time.
It is faster last time?
It was.
It was faster, yeah. It was faster. But then, I mean, it's less test tempo, less test tempo actually, yeah? Nothing is written. So, is this what it means or not? I mean, of course, I think we have a certain flexibility, of course, so we can go a little bit forward or something, but at the moment, I'm just asking, what do you think?
I think what's great with what Nami does, like, she separates the notes from both sides, like, and it's very ta-ta-ta, there's always, like, a very clear end of the note.
And then starts the ensemble
issues.
Problem, and the so that's our work in the rehearsal, is that all our brain is listening to the same thing, is anticipating for the same color, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, it doesn't solve the problem.
No, but it's. This is such a.
But we will have the chance more. So. We can start 54.
As if a variation
mm-hmm.
of what we just said, okay? Once more.
Is there any way we can start at upbow? At least try.
Sure, sure, sure.
Because I think it would. Can you arrange it in your part to start it?
Arrange it whatever you want. So 51, you want like to be an upbow?
55, 4, 3.
Yeah, we don't want further to be on upbow. That's why.
Well, I just think it's awkward both ways. So like, if we play. That's the first thing. And then.
That's
even
more
awkward.
Yeah.
So.
It's quite a wide model,
mm-hmm.
so maybe that's why.
Thank you.
way, three. One.
Thank you. Thank you.
Tchaikovsky girls that
let's do Tchaikovsky.